Chris. I'm 18 and it's my first year. Hi.
It's good to see everybody. Starting to meet new people and like their personality starting to come through.
Everyone's super excited, so you can just kind of feel the energy building up.
It's exciting seeing old friends and seeing the people that you only see once a month, and now you've got to live with your friends for a good 80 days. It's a magical time.
All right, we're gonna go chasse and turn. Yes, just that much. Here we go. 5 and 6, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Chasse.
I have fun at dance block. I like dancing. That sounds weird, but like, it's fun. It's fun to like fly through the air.
I'm really not very graceful, so I'm like falling over myself a little bit. But I think it'll be pretty cool if we incorporate this kind of thing into the show. So.
We're doing this on the first weekend to get them set up for the rest of the season, and when we learn choreography, and it gets their bodies going, it gets their mind thinking, more of a dancer, not just a marcher or a band person.
The goal for this weekend is just, don't get frustrated and just learn as much as work as possible. Just be a sponge and just get all the information you can, just get better each week.
I think that this weekend was really good for, of course we wanted to record, was the big thing. They got that taken care of, but there was a lot of detailing that we got to do in the horn line, which is great to do early on.
Right now we're packing up and we're getting ready to go to Weed, California, which is where we're gonna rehearse for the next couple of weeks.
We're heading up to Weed, California. It's very beautiful. It's very green and very pretty.
My favorite part about Weed is the morning weather.
It's beautiful. I'm so lucky to be a part of this and have an amazing view every single day.
I think we have a lot of momentum going into Weed, and we're going to have a lot of time to really sit down and just focus and clean. And the talent level is the highest it's been since I've been here. And everyone just seems so excited. Like, everyone seems so excited about this year. It's awesome. Oh, I'm so stoked. I'm really excited for it.
On the next SCV Backstage.
The show this year is titled Words to Live By. And what we're doing is we're picking up from where the Corps left off in 2004. It's going to be about Scheherazade recounting a few of the stories she told during that time period. It's been 10 years. And so we said, it's perfect. This is what we need to do.